I'll share this love, I'll find it everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's song. I don't want this feeling to go away.
Future in our hands, so many dreams, so many plans. say that that practice this morning, the timing was not that perfect. So that was great job, Rangers. It's a great start to the night. Good evening, Central Middle School's family, staff, and Rangers. Tonight we gather to celebrate the accomplishments of our eighth graders. Let's give them a round of applause. The class of 2027. For those family members I've not had the pleasure to meet, my name is John Hague. I'm the proud principal of these 273 amazing eighth graders. And tonight we're here to celebrate the amazing accomplishments that they have. Rangers, we at Central Middle School have one more assignment for you. And that assignment is for you to go and be great at CHS or wherever life takes you. To promise me, your teachers, and your families that you're gonna dream big and you have the courage and confidence to take yourself and your goals seriously. Throughout your tenure here at Central Middle School, we've taught you many valuable lessons. You've learned about the world and U.S. history. You've looked at and interacted with many different types of literature with a critical lens. You've dove into the scientific process and discovered the world around you, and you've manipulated numbers and equations to create meaning. You've also explored topics and learning that interest you for your career and college choices in the future. But that's just the tip of the iceberg. Here at Central Middle School, you've learned more than just academics. You've learned how to put words into action to engage the world around you, to challenge the status quo here at Central Middle School, in your community, and throughout the world. By being kind, responsible, and respectful, you have the tools necessary to change the world, to make tomorrow a better version of today. But more importantly, you've learned how to be a member of this community and engage in activities beyond the classroom. Rangers, I'm going to ask you to do something. Raise your hand. Don't stand up. Just raise your hand if you're in fine arts, band, choir, orchestra. Keep them up. Raise your hand if you participate in an after-school club that we have here at Central. Keep them up. Keep them up. Raise your hand if you participate in an after-school club. Raise your hand if you participated in sports. Right? As you see, our Rangers here are far more than just academics. We're part of a greater community, and we've created our own little family here at Central Middle School. And that is what makes us Rangers strong. And one of the people that consistently lives the Ranger way is Joe Emerson, who's excited to share a few words with you. Thank you, Rangers.
Good evening and welcome to the CMS 8th grade celebration for the class of 2027. These past 2 years have been full of many unforgettable memories, new experiences, and lessons that all can take with them wherever they are going. CMS provided a new environment where people from many backgrounds, whether it be Central Woodlands, Goodwillie, or somewhere else, came together to learn, grow, and diversify. We have all made great memories during our time. Some of the ones that stick out to me are Friday Ace games in the greenhouse, the 7th grade 3-mile project field trip, playing football in Mr. Akipi's class, and all of Ms. Gallup's crazy competitions and games. Even just day-to-day interactions with great teachers and students have made middle school more exciting. This year, Mr. Alexander and my first hour science class have been educational and entertaining. My third hour history class has been exciting and fun, and orchestra has been worth every minute of struggle, especially because of Mr. Poole's crazy stories and all the great relationships I've made. These classes have often made my day and made eighth grade and middle school as a whole more enjoyable. On a more serious note, middle school has provided an opportunity for all to figure out their strengths and weaknesses and prepare themselves for high school. No matter how it has gone, know that high school is a clean slate where your past does not define you and anyone can change and grow. We all have room for improvement, and high school provides a great opportunity to grow and become our best selves. Congratulations on all you have accomplished this year, and good luck in all you do in high school. I would now like to introduce Mr. Passima, the principal at Central High School, to welcome the class of 2027 to Central High.
Thank you. Those were great words. You can be my speechwriter any day. Ranger families, faculty members, and most importantly, the graduating class, whom we will call the class of 2027 very soon at the high school. Good evening. It's with great pleasure and excitement that I stand before you today, soon to be your new high school principal. I'll try to live up to Mr. Haga's lead here. On behalf of the entire faculty and staff at Central High School, I'd like to extend a warm welcome to each and every one of you as we celebrate this special occasion, your graduation from middle school and the beginning of your journey into high school. First and foremost, I want to congratulate the incredible students sitting here, I was going to say before me, but behind me. Graduating from middle school is no small feat. It's a testament to your hard work, your perseverance, and your dedication. I'm immensely proud of you for achieving this significant milestone in your lives, and it was great to get to meet many of you at our recent Connect Day. As you embark on this next chapter, I want to assure you that our high school is more than just a building with classrooms, textbooks, and computers. It's a community, a place where friendships are forged, dreams are nurtured, and talents are discovered. Our faculty and staff are here not only to educate you, but also to guide and support you along the way. We're committed to helping you reach your full potential and providing you with the tools, knowledge, and experiences you need to succeed. High school can be an exciting and a transformative time in your lives. It's a time of exploration, of self-discovery and personal growth. You will encounter new challenges and face some unfamiliar situations and make many important decisions that will shape your future. Embrace these opportunities with an open mind and a positive attitude. Remember that each obstacle that you overcome and each lesson that you learn, those things are going to contribute to your development as an individual. And I encourage you to set goals for yourselves. Dream big and dare to pursue those dreams. Don't be afraid of failure, for it's through failure that we often find our greatest successes. Take risks, step out of your comfort zones, and seize every opportunity that comes your way. Remember that success is not measured solely by grades or achievements, but by the character that you build, the relationships that you foster, and the positive impact that you make on others. And as you move forward, never forget the values that have guided you thus far. Practice kindness, empathy, and respect. Be welcoming, accepting of others' differences, and supportive of your peers. High school is a diverse community with students from various backgrounds and experiences. Embrace that diversity, for it's through understanding and collaboration that we create a stronger school community. And lastly, cherish the friendships that you have cultivated through these middle school years and be open to forming new ones. Your classmates have walked alongside you on this journey, and they'll continue to be a source of support and inspiration as you enter high school. Together you have shared laughter, tears, and countless memories. Hold on to these treasured moments and cherish the bonds that you've created. I want to reiterate how proud I am of each and every one of you. Your graduation from middle school marks the beginning of an exciting new chapter filled with endless possibilities. And as your new high school principal, I'm committed to ensuring that your time in high school is filled with growth, learning, and unforgettable experiences. Congratulations to the class of 2027. We look forward to you joining us at Central High School. May your high school years be filled with joy, success, and the realization of your dreams. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Pass. Now, I can assure you, you have an amazing group of Rangers ready to take on the challenges of their future. In preparation for today's eighth grade celebration, Mr. Simon and I had to hold one last staff meeting to really make sure we have all of our systems in place to make this event happen. And we wanted to show you a little bit of that staff meeting. Why don't you take a look up here? Some Rangers, you might want to turn around for a second.
Can you believe it? It is the night of eighth grade celebration. We have one more staff meeting, and it's today. We're gonna come in ready to go get these teachers excited for the last couple days of school. Man, and as I reflect, I think about all the amazing things our eighth graders have taught us this year. Mm-hmm. One of those things, it's the fit check. Fit check! Fit check, I got that Nike Central swag. Well, I got some
Under Armour Central Swag fishing shirt.
Oh man, I got these Costco pants.
No way. I got these Costco pants.
Oh, wait.
Did your wife buy them?
Mrs. Hagen sure did buy
them. Oh,
those
Costco pants. She
knows. Oh, those Costco pants. I got those. Got those fresh J's on.
I also have some fresh J's
oh,
on.
Oh man, we are right for the scat meeting today. Let's go. We always say you gotta have a little bit of middle school in you to survive this. So as you can see, our staff is excited to celebrate our amazing class of 2027. And to start us off, one of the leaders of the eighth grade greenhouse has a few words to share. Please welcome Swetha Sivakumaran.
Before I start this speech, I would like you all to keep this quote in mind. Be the change you wish to see in the world, by Gandhi. I actually had this quote hanging up in my room, and I also have been told it many times. When I first looked at this quote, I thought it meant that you should be kind to everyone and help those in need. And yes, that is true, but I think there's a lot more to it. Every single day, you make choices, whether it's something you might regret later on or something good. Whether it's small or big, or whether it impacts you or someone else, you have to make these choices. There are no exceptions. If they're the right ones, it is sometimes hard to tell, and we make those mistakes. I have no doubt that all of us have made mistakes in the past, which is completely fine, but sometimes it feels extremely disappointing, and it sometimes also makes you feel worthless. Except for those mistakes, they may impact the outcome of a situation, but they're not you. It's true that mistakes do shape your future, but it's the things you learn from them that shape who you are. Think about it. If you didn't study for that one quiz and failed, you wouldn't have the resilience to go and study even harder for the next one. If you didn't get the confidence to go up and talk to people, you may not have the friends that you have right now. If you didn't fall, you wouldn't have the opportunity to rise. What are some occurrences that you regretted in the past, but also helped you to get you where you are now? We are all shaped by our mistakes. So why not take risks? Why not explore new possibilities? We still have 4 years until we all wear graduation caps and gowns, and I look forward to that day. But before then, cherish the time that we have. 4 years can go by so fast. During that time, you'll meet new people. You'll go through challenges, and of course, you'll make mistakes. To conclude this speech, I'd like to rephrase Gandhi's quote. We are the change every single day. We are the future. We're the next generation of people to walk on this amazing planet. We are CMS, soon to be CHS. And most importantly, we are the class of 2027. So let's make the next 4 years the best years of our lives. Next up, I'd like to introduce Tyler Mason up to the stage.
It is with great honor that I stand before you today. As we gather here to celebrate our moving on to high school, I want to take a moment to reflect on our journey thus far. We have all come a long way since the first day of middle school. We faced challenges and obstacles, like Mr. Simon's mustache, but we have also experienced triumph and successes, like the Ranger Rumble and our Connect Day at the high school. We have grown both academically and personally, and we are now ready to take the next step in our educational journey. But as we move on to high school, we will face new challenges and opportunities. It is up to us to face these challenges and make the most of our opportunities. We must continue to work hard, stay focused, and never give up. But I also want to take a moment to thank our teachers, parents, and those who helped us along the way. Their guidance, encouragement, and wisdom have helped us reach this milestone today. In closing, I want to congratulate every single one of my fellow graduates on this special day. Let us go forth from here with confidence, determination, and a commitment to excellence. We have the power to shape our own futures, and I know that we will all achieve great things in the future. Thank you.
We'd now like to introduce you to the class of 2027.
How's everyone doing? Good. My name's Bill Alexander. I'm an 8th grade science teacher. Most of the students call me Mr. Alexander or Mr. A, but many of them also call me Mr. CMS. I'm just kidding. I made that up. Kind of hoping they'll start doing that someday soon. What's not a lie is every day is a great day at CMS because I get to start my morning with the group I'm about to introduce you to. If you would hold your applause till I've introduced them all, we can congratulate them together. Libby Anderson. Sten Anderson. Catherine Campbell. Tim Chu. Jacob Foster. Graham Goal, Leah Griffin, Anvi Gupta, Conrad Hemmingson, Cassie Hovinga, Ava Krug, Riley Larson, Colin Marvin, Anna Morris, Maddie Opoff, Cameron Osterhaven, Brooklyn Reuter, Aaron Ruffer, Dylan Smock, Jillian Sublier, J.J. Sievinga, Luca Thomas. Bella Vermilia. Harris Ward. Eliza Zorn. Please congratulate my eighth class.
My name is Tom Casey. I am the White House U.S. history teacher, and it's my pleasure to recognize the students in my ACE class. Jaden Bolt. Jarrell Couch. Dane Falter. Lula Graceffa. Sophia Hoy. Grayson Hitchcock. Isha Jacobs. Andrew Karras. Dane King. Karsten Crum. Caden Langshide. Wyatt Look. Mary Maddox. Isla Majors. Tyler Mason. Micah McClarty. Gabby Miller. Luca Nuo. Brooke Rogers. Paul Simpson. Riley Spiker. Brody Tenite. Cameron Tyler. Let's give this group a round of applause.
Grade art, and this is the group I get to start my day with. Benjamin Beals. Nathaniel Bilger. Hudson Blasser. Isaiah Brenner. Helen Burstra. Bryce Clifford. William Costello. Carson De Lamar Lee. Leah Victoria DePries. Jackie Fisher. Max Gushaw. Sydney Greeman. Alexandria Jansma. Taeyeon Lee. Luke Metzger. Jessica Milanowski. Benjamin Romero. Kyle Roy. Jenna Stibbets. Reese Tidd. Olivia Waller. Michael Weisbrook. Isabella Yang. Selena Yaw. Give them a round of applause.
Good evening. I am Mr. Dunn, and it is my pleasure to recognize the following eighth grade students. Logan Albright. Abby Block. Grant Blosser. Hudson Bolter. Stella Brecken. Elena Donahue. Lauren Glupker. Christopher Goodell. J.D. Goosen. Jonah Hoy. Nathan Hedderscheid. Logan Hoffman. Nick Jovanovic. Emma Kavanaugh. Judah Kohler. Xander Kresnick. Josie Loix. Ivy Matheson. Madison Mayo. Arav Patel. Yavi Patel.
Yavi!
Catherine Shire. Peyton Terpstra. Elizabeth Burrell. Eli Zakow. Let's give him a round of applause.
Good evening. I'm Miss Galler, the math teacher on the greenhouse. My students tend to call me Mama G. And I have the pleasure of presenting to you the best ACE class at Central Line. Avery Blanchard. Kayla Borma. Brennan Brown. Patrick Carpenter. Rape Dar. Betty Edgen. David Joseph Emerson. Aiden Earhart.
Ben Grant. Harrison Hale. Ella Hoy. Aubrey Hyde. Chase Ketcher. Zan Khan. Sophie Loix. Carrington Mon. Ben Oxley. Shanai Patterson. Faith Pawlowski. Andrew Payne. Caitlin Probst. Megan Reifer. Avery Riebel. Jacob Riedema. Brady Storrs. Rosa Thornburg. Simeana Tyrell. And Latham Young. Please join me in congratulating the most amazing way to start your day.
Hello, I'm Julianne Smith. I'm the White House's science teacher, and I'm proud to present my ACE class. Ansys Allison. Caddy Anderson. Maverick Beckering. Sochi Beguro. Mira Cata. Alex Cook. Ethan Curtis. Polly Erickson. Lydia Irvin. Colin Farber. Jack Fielder. Hudson Hall. Addie Lamport. Addison McConnell. Brody Nuku. James Notarnicola. Addie Odekirk. Maisie Pell. Ellie Renshaus. Kristen Reese. Brody Roop. Jackson Shank. Kaysen Schneider. Emma Stout-Jesdick. And Caroline Vanderbilt. Help me congratulate my ACE class.
Social studies teacher for the greenhouse, and I'm a little, you know, I heard Ms. Gallard say that her ACE class was the best, but my ACE class has something to say about that. We're the best. So let me tell you about the best greenhouse ACE class. So Ahmad Ayesh, Cora Bios, Violet Belcedo, Jack Bennett, Wade Cheslett, Kenzie Gallagher, Leah Holzer, Zoe Jordan, Dasha Kolenska, Paul Kim. Beckett Treeder. Lucy Crude. Oliver Kulik. Gabe Larson. Maria Pena. Anastasia Plancasia. Cassidy Rodriguez. Will Staple. Carson Schick. Kai Scott. Swetha Sivakumaran. Ava Serdam. Landon Treving. Mylan Vong. Micah Wordhouse. And Cosette. Zetica. And please give a round of applause to my wonderful ACE class.
My name is Lynn Seitzma. I'm one of the math teachers on the White House, and it's my honor to celebrate my ACE class tonight. Michael Badalucco. Aubrey Bowers. Nathaniel Calabio. Michael Cierney. Maddie Church. Tegan Cumming. Daniel Cushman. Xander DeVries. Ulrich Dongmo. Justin Doyle. Jordan Fletcher. Josh Foster. Joyson Funk. Ren Keese. Emma Krubikas. Abby McConnell. Hayden Pinnell. Izzy Putney. Carter Quaid. Griffin Rodell. Kylan Rolsema. Katie Shalaki. Boston Shoham. DJ Sockwell. Ryan Webb. Chloe Zam. Let's give them a round of applause.
Hi, everybody. I am Miss R, and if we could quiet down in the back, because I want everyone to really hear this, I'm going to introduce the actual best ace of the greenhouse and of ever. So, Khadija Abdel Sitar. Kendall Alexander. Spencer Aronson. Carson Brang. Benjamin Campbell. Gianna Shanyo. Macy Colby. Emily Cross. Russell Dreyer. Aiden Fabian. Eli Ferguson. Cecilia Forsman. Lachan Gaines. Kylie Hatfield. Jackson Hybor. Aubrey Hibma. Luke Ho. Avery LaJoy. Jaylelyn Marsilia. Maddie Masterson. Addie McDowell. Caleb Murphy. Ryan Palmer. Andrew Skake. Mia Schaefer. Gabe Slater. Blake Telezan. Aiden Verwolf. The best ace ever.
To introduce my ace, the Greenhouse. They compete to see who's the best ace. The White House, we don't do that because we are the best house. But together we are Ranger family, and together we are kind and respectful and supportive. All right, let's go ahead and save the best for last. I'm going to introduce my ace class. Here we go. Mr. Cole Albright. Jasker Bentley. Lily Bergman. Sydney Bresnahan. Jackson Booth. Aiden Duffner. Tavian Garahan. B. Goodstall. Carson Greger. Annalise Hoffman. Talon Kurlenda. Adriana Malley. Kane Mays. Owen McGovern. Quinn Mead. Dean Morris. Ellie Palmer. Ashton Cruz. Justine Rochlein. Blake Schuneman. Maddie Smith. Stamas, Michael Timmer, Claire Trober, Jordan Wilford, Ilani Wilson, and last but not least, my birthday buddy, Jacob Witham.
Let's give one more round of applause to the class of 2027. We here at CMS are lucky to have 2 years with each and every one of you on this stage today. We've laughed far more than we've cried, and we've learned so much from each other. The last ranger I wish to welcome to the stage has an infectious smile, an endlessly positive attitude, and exemplifies what it means to be Ranger Strong all year long. Please welcome Eliza Zorn for our closing remarks.
Okay. Okay, there are bets that I'm gonna cry during this, so let's see how this goes. It's crazy to think we've been in school for 9 years. Whether you've always been in the district or not, a lot can happen in 9 years. Throughout my 9 years, I've encountered a ton of great people who have made learning easy and fun. Whether it was my third grade teacher who encouraged perfection with cursive, or the Pine Ridge office ladies that gave me a treasure chest after I lost my first two. I know sometimes it can be hard to realize, but these teachers and staff throughout these 9 years are the ones that have shaped us. My peers have had just as big of an impact on me. Whew. Many of you have been with me on this journey since we all started in kindergarten, and the rest of you have joined along the way. Okay. I have made so many amazing memories that I will remember forever, like the Ranger Rumble we do every year homecoming week, where all the schools get together at the football field. Or the Ranger Rally hosted at Pine Ridge every year where we walk to the fire station from school. And at Central Woodlands, the end of sixth grade party. So now that we're older and have a better understanding of each other, let's jump into high school and make every moment count. Let's give a round of applause for all the teachers and staff that have poured out their hearts into our lives, and an even bigger one for all that we have accomplished and all we will. It will always be another great day at CMS. But let's make it another great day at CHS. Thank you.
Eliza, you just made some money there, didn't you? Yeah, great work. She didn't cry. Let's give one more round of applause to our eighth graders. Class of 2027. We would be remiss not to thank you, the families of Central Middle School, the supporters, the accomplishments of the students before you are only possible because of the work that you pour into their lives day in and day out. After our Rangers proceed out, Rangers, we talked about this today, we're gonna take a picture on that hill because it's a beautiful night. We have some refreshments for you. I wanna give one special shout out to Miss Ann Hall back there, who is the leader of this eighth grade celebration. So Miss Hall, please stand up. Are you ready to walk out? Let's do it. Thank you, families. We have refreshments out there to celebrate our Rangers. Have a great evening.
Tell me in the morning, so feel the
sing about a summer boat. Seems to me when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take a hold.
to say. I can't do everything, but I can try. And as I roll along, I begin to find things aren't always just what they seem. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I'll find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's song. This world keeps spinning and there's no time to wait. Well, it all keeps spinning, spinning around and around and upside down.
I always knew this day would come, we'd be standing.